Each banknote, each passport, our national flag. Asoka's legacy lives on today, unnoticed by us, in the myriad ways it manifests itself in our everyday lives. The lion capital of Asoka has four lions. Each of the lions together represent the four universal noble truths of Buddhism. Together, they signify the way out of suffering. The lion capital of Asoka also happens to be our national emblem, the very emblem that is inscribed on every legal document we possess. However, there is something peculiar about our national emblem. Only three lions are visible to the eye. The fourth lion, hidden from view, stands for Asoka's Dhamma, the middle path, the very spirit that has founded this great nation, that of tolerance, universal love, and peaceful coexistence. The spirit we need to invoke as a nation.